Hello, this is Chris, aka The Real Xbox Nerd, and welcome to the 85th episode of Nerds Nations. Finally got back to the series. In this episode, we're covering the Comoros. The Comoros, or Union des Comores, meaning the Union of the Comoros, gained independence in 1975 from France. The Comoran flag was adopted in 2002. The design consists of a white crescent with four white stars inside a green triangle. The flag has four stripes representing four islands of the nation. Yellow is for Mahéli, white is for Mayotte, claimed by Comoros but administrated by France, red is for Anjouan, and blue is for Grand Comore. The star and crescent symbol stands for Islam, which is the nation's major religion. The Comoros is an archipelago island nation in the Indian Ocean, located at the northern end of the Mozambique Channel off the eastern coast of Africa, between northeastern Mozambique and northwestern Madagascar. Other countries near the Comoros are Tanzania to the northwest and the Seychelles to the northeast. Since it is an island nation, it shares no land borders. Each island of the Comoros is separated into a state. The capital city, Moroni, is located on the island of Grand Comore. The Comoros uses the Comorian franc as its currency, which was introduced in 1979 and became pegged to the French franc in 1994. 100 Comorian franc is equal to 20 pence, or 30 cents for my American viewers. The Comoran national anthem is entitled Udzima Waya Masiwa, meaning the unity of the great islands. We now have an extract from the national anthem. That video showed the capital city Moroni. Despite the capital city, the Comoros is far from a moron. Thanks for watching, this has been The Real Xbox Nerd. Tune in tomorrow for the next episode of Nerds Nations, where we shall be covering a nation where we're going to be peeking into. Until then, au revoir.